To complete the hip thruster exercise on the floor, begin laying on your back, knees bent to a 90-degree angle and feet on the floor. From this position, flex your glutes, pushing through your heels, extend your hips up as much as possible. Squeeze at the top for a moment, lower back down until your hips lightly touch the floor, and repeat the exercise.